Next stop, Japantown South. Now at Japantown South.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's Ambient.
Next stop, Monroe and Sagan. When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant. Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits.
Welcome to N54. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported among the 1, 156, and 108.
Next stop, Ellison Plaza. Ellison Plaza. Next stop, Sarasti, and Republic. Republic.
Despite allegations of his complicity in the murder of Lucius Rhine, former mayor of Night City. But in a close race, Federalist candidate Jefferson Perales still seized the election with 49.3% of the vote. In his concession speech, Mayor Holt offered his congratulations to the victor. Now we see whether Perales will be able to realize his ambitious campaign promises. After a break, Glen will look for
next stop, Memorial Park. Memorial Park. Please collect all personal belongings before leaving the train.
Provides 330% of recommended daily value.
When a phantom witch leaps to a fatal system error, full body install at your own risk. Available only on Ambient stores now.
Next stop, Congress and MLK.
Enough, 34% of Militech employees have also been promised a retirement package. In other news, the NCPD welcomes a boost to its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without formal prosecution. The NCPD scored another victory with the adoption of a...
Next stop, Glen South. Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please. Next stop, Wellsprings. The use of combat cyberware on this train is strictly prohibited. now at Wellsprings. Next stop, Glen North. Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please. Next stop, you're now Ebunike. Ebunike. Beware of picksockets. Please ensure all neural ports and shards are protected and secure. Next stop, Japantown South. Now at Japantown South.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's Ambient.
Next stop, Monroe and Sagan. When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant.
Long-awaited repair.
You're now at Monroe and Sagan. Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits.
Welcome to N54. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported among the 1, 166 and 101.
Next stop, Ellison Plaza. Plaza. Sarasti and Republic.
Now we see whether Perales will be able to realize his ambitious campaign promises. After the break, when will the Corsairs end their losing streak?
Next stop, Memorial Park. Memorial Park. Please collect all personal belongings before leaving the train.
Assistance. Were that not impressive enough, 34% of Militech employees have also been promised a retirement package. In other news, the NCPD welcomes a boost to its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without formal prosecution. The NCPD scored another victory with the adoption of a...
Next stop, Glen South. Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please. Next stop, Wellsprings. The use of combat cyberwear on this train is strictly prohibited. Wellsprings.
Welcome to N54. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported along the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average.
Next stop, Glen North. Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please. Next stop, you're now Ebunike. Beware of pick sockets. Please ensure all neural ports and shards are protected and secure. Next stop, Japantown South. Now at Japantown South.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's
embassy. Next stop, Monroe and Sagan. When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant. Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits.
Welcome to N54. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported among the 166 and 101.
Next stop, Ellison Plaza. Ellison Plaza. Next stop, Sarasti and Republic. Republic.
Despite allegations of his complicity in the murder of Lucius Ryan, former mayor of Night City. But in a close race, Federalist candidate Jefferson Perales still seized the election with 49.3% of the vote. In his concession speech, Mayor Holt offered his congratulations to the victor. Now we see whether Perales will be able to realize his ambitious campaign promises. After the break, Glen will of course
next stop, Memorial Park. Memorial Park. Please collect all personal belongings before leaving the train.
Provides 330% of recommended daily value.
An authentic witch needs to look under the system error. Or body install at your own risk. Available at the unbranded stores now.
Next stop, Congress and MLK. Next stop, Glen South. Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please. Next stop, Wellsprings. use of combat cyberware on this train is strictly prohibited. Now at Wellsprings.
Welcome to N54. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported along the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average.
Next stop, Glen North. Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please. Now at Glen North. Next stop, you're now Ebunike. Beware of picksockets. Please ensure all neural ports and shards are protected and secure. Next stop, Japantown South. You're now at Japantown South.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's Ambient.
Next stop, Monroe and Sagan. When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant. You're now at Monroe and Sagan. Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits.
Welcome to N54. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported among the 1, 166, and 108.
Next stop, Ellison Plaza. Plaza. Next stop, Sarasti and Republic.
Now we see whether Perales will be able to realize his ambitious campaign promises. After a break, when will the Corsairs end their losing streak?
Next stop, Memorial Park. Memorial Park. Please collect all personal belongings before leaving the train.
Provides 330% of recommended daily value.
An offender which leads to a little system error. Full body installed at your own risk. Open the only unbranded stores now.
Next stop, Congress and MLK.
Unlimited access to stimulant pharmaceuticals and implant acquisition assistance. Were that not impressive enough, 34% of Militech employees have also been promised a retirement package. In other news, the NCPD welcomes a boost to its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without formal prosecution. The NCPD scored another victory with the adoption of a...
Next stop, Glen South. Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please. Next stop, Wellsprings. The use of combat cyberware on this train is strictly prohibited. Wellsprings. Next stop, Glen North. Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please. Next stop, you're now Ebunike. Ebunike. Beware of pick sockets. Please ensure all neural ports and shards are protected and secure. Next stop, Japantown South. Now at Japantown South.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's Ambient.
Next stop, Monroe and Sagan. When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant. Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits.
Welcome to N54. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported among the 1, 156, and 101.
Next stop, Ellison Plaza. Ellison Plaza. Next stop, Sarasti and Republic. And Republic.
Despite allegations of his complicity in the murder of Lucius Rhine, former mayor of Night City. But in a close race, Federalist candidate Jefferson Perales still seized the election with 49.3% of the vote. In his concession speech, Mayor Holt offered his congratulations to the victor. Now we see whether Perales will be able to realize his ambitious campaign promises. After a break, Glen will the Corsairs and their losing streak.
Next stop, Memorial Park. Memorial Park. Please collect all personal belongings before leaving the train.
Provides 330% of recommended daily value.
An offender which leads to a little system error. Or body installed at your own risk. Available only on Brendan's stores now.
Next stop, Congress and MLK.
Enough, 34% of Militech employees have also been promised a retirement package. In other news, the NCPD welcomes a boost to its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without formal prosecution. The NCPD scored another victory with the adoption of a...
Next stop, Glen South.